world going on underground.
Thank you. Well, it's harder than places and all the long faces. There'll be no oasis for a dry local creation. There'll be no refreshment for a thirsty jackal. From Melbourne to Adelaide or Newfoundland, with newfangled buffet cars, faster locomotives. The train stopped in Surbiton less and less often. Oh, there's nothing sadder than a town with no cheer. Grail decided the canteen was no longer necessary there. No spirits, no bilge water, 80 dry locals. And the high noon sun beats 104 as a hummingbird trapped in a closed down shoe store. Tiny Victorian rhubarb kept the watering hole open for 65 years. Now it's boiling in a miserable March 21st. Wrap the hills in a blanket of Patterson's curse. The train smokes down the xylophone. There'll be no stopping here. All you can be is thirsty in a town with no cheer. Branch water, though the townspeople here fought a Vic Rail decree to their name. Oh, it's boiling in a miserable March 21st. Wrap the hills in a blanket of Patterson's curse. The train smokes down the xylophone. There'll be no stopping here. All you can be is thirsty in a town with no cheer.
Get our butter delivered no more. big mama boy's kicking his old Greyhound, and the kids can get ice cream cause the market burned down. The newspaper sleeping bags blow down the lane, and the goddamn flatbeds got me pinned in again.
Settled down out in the valley, and he hung his wild years on a nail that he drove through his wife's forehead. He sold used office furniture out there on San Fernando Road and assumed a $30,000 loan at 15.25%, put a down payment on a little two-bedroom place. His wife was a spent piece of used jet trash, made good Bloody Marys, kept her mouth shut most of the time, had a little chihuahua named Carlos that had some kind of skin disease and was totally blind. They had a thoroughly modern kitchen, self-cleaning oven, the whole bit. Frank drove a little sedan. They were so happy. One night, Frank was on his way home from work. He stopped at the liquor store, picked up a couple of Mickey's Big Mouths, drank them in the car on the way to the Shell station, got a gallon of gas and a can, drove home, doused everything in the house, and torched it. Parked across the street laughing, watching it burn, all Halloween orange and chimney red. And Frank put on a top 40 station. got on the Hollywood freeway and headed north. Never could stand that dog.
upon a farm. There is a place on my arm where I've written a name next to mine. You see, I just can't live without her, and I'm a lonely boy. And she